To my senior, I gave no apologies. All Mama left were homemade cookies.
While back, but my mind was boring. I was sleeping, I was snoring. I then decided that I wanted some more. I then decided to join the Corps. Saying goodbye to a lot of things, I then made off like an angel's wings. Made good time and not looking back. It's about to get real and out of whack. When our plane had landed, the DI was there. We didn't know, we were in for scare. There was tension, there was suspension. We were standing in a position of attention. It was at the USO where there were treats. I never got the chance to get my eats. All I got was a big old grill. I didn't get the chance to grab any cookies. Blessed arrived in Oregon. Our finest moment was about to begin. Our heads were down and with no hits. Then outside on the yellow footprints. All of boot camp was a living hell. 24/7 we had to yell. Every day we look in the sky, we see all the planes that are passing by. Well, I got to the city for going to college. I was dirty, but I had some knowledge. Being dirty though just wouldn't last. I didn't have pulls, but I was fast. Chow time came, we moved with haste. Did not dare let food go to waste. If I was quick and the senior didn't see me, I would always grab me a homemade cookie. Half the time, I'd take a seat. Half the time, I'd get IT. I was getting hated a lot. Man, this place was tougher than I thought. When I got haircuts, I almost stole food. Then the barber scarred my ear. He yanked my head and yelled,
"Don't move!"
I said,
"Yes, sir!"
Nothing to prove. Two recruits that wanted to quit. The STI just wouldn't sit. I was the one that wouldn't stay. My STI tried to send me away. I always put out and did my best. I always tried and put to the test. Coming up next, I saw my need. Man, I need the homemade cookie. Then jacked up on a PC inspection. The rest of the time, I felt rejection. All along, my senior was pissed. His only wish was that I'd been the list. When I was up and I was gay, I was coming on up, was family day. I hugged my father when I kissed my mother. I ate both bars one after another. Had some pizza and had some Sprite. My mom and dad had quite a fright. They begged on and on to me, slowed down. I kept my pace and went to town. After that, I had some sticks. With no stops and with no breaks. Had myself a nice phone call. I then developed a tummy ache. After graduation, we got on the plane. I was no longer feeling insane. To my senior, I gave no apologies. All mama left were homemade cookies.